Okay.
This is Ann Arbor.
Yes, and I think we'd gone to dinner, and I think it was...
It was Helen.
For some reason, I think it was Grandma Zinn's birthday. And we'd all gone to some... I remember, I love that blue suit I'm wearing.
I know, that's really cute, Mom.
You look like Jackie O.
Yeah. And that's Carter with you, Jennifer.
That's a down walk.
Mm-hmm. And now where are we?
See, this is where we're at, Carl and Ann's. And Ann said this was on Vespers in Ann Arbor, which I don't even know where that is.
Now that's Howard McCluskey.
And I think that's the Peace Neighborhood Center van I used to drive around.
Oh.
That's Carter.
That's no Carter.
He hasn't changed.
Oh,
you're right.
No.
And then you can tell.
It's the mouth and the eye. It's
and that's Fred watching what's going on here. And that's Carl.
And that must be Mary crawling.
Mary's crawling around on me. Grandma's in.
Yeah, see, this is their house.
This is Carl and Ann's house.
This is Carl and Ann's house.
I remember
the entryway.
I kind of remember that, yeah.
There was that little, you know.
And I think that's Edith right there.
Yeah, that's a cute dress with the stripes.
Uh-huh.
Boy, these colors are pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate cake.
And yes, there's cake there. And yes, see, it must be Grandma's birthday because she's going to blow out the candles, I think.
No, I think Frank's
going to
blow out.
Yeah,
I'm going to
blow.
Oh, there. Grandma's blowing them out.
Yeah.
You missed one.
Mary, look at this of you. Look at you. Aren't you cute?
See the dog? Cinder.
Dancing.
The dog.
I wonder if there was
right.
Music.
Charlie?
Yeah, Cinder. It was that black lab.
Oh.
Kind of high strung.
Oh, I thought they had another kind of
They
dog.
Had a Charlie, but I think that was earlier.
Oh.
And this is the...
The dance class.
The dance class.
This
doesn't
kind of a long time.
And I think you're right up in front of the teacher there. That might be you. I think this was a more modern dance. It wasn't ballet, was it, Jennifer? Was
yeah.
It ballet?
Oh. I didn't know that's what was...
I'll watch in a minute.
This is funny because
wall jumping?
It's like a 12-inch wall here. And there's a little kid there to set it back up.
That's Jen.
Yeah. So where do you think those smocks came from?
I think this is more free fall.
I feel like you had to melt, make yourself melt, and you know, those kind of things. Be a statue. There's a teacher. Where did she take these? Do you remember?
I bet this was at the War Memorial, wasn't it?
I can recognize the War Memorial.
Yeah, it looks like kind of like it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember any of those colleagues, Jeff?
You know, I was just going to ask Mom, I think was Kathy Tennant?
Well, maybe.
In this class, because I feel like
there was somebody.
There was somebody who was like a friend that I knew from dance class.
They must have told her to do something here. You're interpreting. It must have been an interpretive dance. Frank, you must have been there with the camera to take all these forever. Jennifer, you're so...
Traceful.
Yeah.
Rabbit.
We went from the snowsuit to the little sundress. Yeah. And the rabbit.
Remember the rabbit we had?
I don't remember that.
I remember, yeah, we were very excited. I remember it didn't smell too good.
Jennifer liked the rabbit.
Did you keep it through its entire life?
I think it ran away or something.
Ran away. Dad got up one morning on the way to work and dropped it off.
Oh, fun.
That's in our Kenmore house, too.
So was it from a tree?
Yeah.
I remember that tree. We would climb that tree. So sparklers into that tree.
Look at there, we let you stand that close to the
hot coals.
Yeah,
mine went inside.
We could eat 14 marshmallows, which is one of the...
This is Frank Daniels' t-ball game, t-ball team.
Those are t-ball because they were pitching.
That's right.
That's
this Monty's is at Monty.
School.
To watch the game. That might be you, Dan.
Yeah, that's me.
Who's the big kid, or is that?
That's an umpire.
Oh, umpire. Yeah.
Is that you, Dan?
That looked like me.
Yeah,
like
I think you coached those teams.
There you are. Oh, you put your bag going on right over your baseball cap.
Making sure the bat through the bat straight.
The bat's as big as you are.
It looks like John Hospital's up here.
Oh, two bats.
Choke up there. I think you put the film in slow motion there.
It looks like it does, man.
Oh, you had a hit.
Okay. You always had to make sure your helmet fell off. I guess you were running so hard. What's our same box?
That's a cute comment. Did you make that one, Mom?
I might have.
It's really cute.
Matching hat. Is this in, did we have the sandbox in the back of Kenmore? Or is this over?
That's Kenmore. There's the fence. You guys are all dressed up. Maybe that's going to church.
Maybe it's Easter or something.
Maybe it's Easter, yeah. I think with our cute coats on.
I've forgotten that garage, but yeah. This is. So yeah, this must be.
This is at Kenmore. Jim's here.
That's Papa.
I'm dressed up again.
Oh yeah, that's where we had the sandboxes, right on.
That's right, in the driveway there.
So did Dan and I share a room then when Mary came?
I still remember you and I being in bunk beds.
Yeah, but that was at Lake Point though, right? Or was that at Kenmore?
We might have started you at Kenmore because when Mary came, because we only had the three bedrooms, so we must put her.
I think.
There's birds in that triangle. We can't see this. There it is. There was a nest, I think, that Dad was taking a picture of, but it's really hard to see.
Yeah, I think we had twin beds, and I think Dad made those bunk beds. I saw those beds.
Oh, okay.
You remember that, Dad? You bought two twin beds.
Oh, that's right.
And you drilled a hole in the top and put little metal rods in.
That was pretty smart.
It was very smart. I'm not sure though.
This is our matching dresses, girls, Grandma made, that Mom made for you.
Don't you make matching dresses? You and Evie?
You know what? Well, this is the parade in Traverse City. The Cherry Festival.
This is kind of interesting because of who shows up here.
So you've got your dress on that matches too, Jennifer. Uh-huh. This is the Cherry Queen that year.
She's a blonde.
That's George Romney.
George Romney, and all the kids came out to.
When he was governor.
He must have been governor then. Yeah.
This is Bill Milliken and his wife Helen. And in just a minute, you'll see my dad go out, and he sees my dad, and he'll say, "Hi, Bert." And Dad comes out and shakes their hand, and he was the nicest guy.
That's great that you catch it. That Grandpa's being there. That's great.
Trying to think about why we would have come to Traverse City for the Cherry Festival.
Cause
were Grandma and Papa moved back to Traverse City by then?
Why?
This seems too early.
Yeah.
Because they didn't move until I was. Right?
Like we were before in high
Papa.
School,
what year did Papa died in 80?
There you are, John. Hold on, Jennifer.
84.
Right? And they moved back there, what, 3 or 4 years before?
Papa, show me something.
Right, because I would have been in high school or something when they moved back up there. Wasn't there 1 year when they came up to Jimmy Corners for a week and Jenny came?
I think I remember that.
I remember pictures of that. I'm wondering if this could have been that year.
I'll bet that's it.
Now, whose house are you staying at?
Maybe it was Uncle Joe's and Aunt Ruth's.
Oh.
That could be.
That's what this looks
like. Because I remember going there for picnics.
Okay, this may be at the Burns then, right?
This is Chimney Corners right here.
Well, that's Chimney Corners?
Yeah. That was right by the pot.
Oh, Jennifer's growing up.
And that's like Michigan.
Like Michigan Beach.
Yeah.
Is that Sue? Who's that?
No, is that Carol?
Carol. That must be Carol and Susie.
I don't think so. That doesn't look like her shape, does it?
No.
Well, it is, because
that's
Susie. Isn't it Mary?
Yeah, that was Anna. And Susie's got the real short hair right here.
Yeah.
I
Well, you can walk on those stones, Mary.
Yeah. I wonder where we are, like which, like Michigan Beach, or Point Betsy, or
that's
Point Betsy.
Yes, it is. You're right. It's good we got some in the background. Carol, I think so.
And that's at Chili Corners.
Is that Uncle Anderson?
That's Dave, that's Uncle Dave.
Oh, is it?
Yeah,
oh
he doesn't change. He just looks exactly the same. And isn't that Dick Mueller?
That looks like Dick Mueller, and that's Sharon Mueller.
Oh, with the glasses.
Yeah.
With the glasses. And that must be Carol.
That dress. That cute dress.
Do you remember that dress?
I do.
Oh,
yeah.
For heaven's sake. That's Sue Mueller.
Sue Mueller.
A Barbie?
Yeah, a Barbie now. This is Crystal Lake, isn't it?
It must be Crystal Lake. Look at the docks, though.
I'm out there in my sport car.
Are you in a nice shirt?
You're on a paddleboard.
Oh, I remember that t-shirt, don't you?
That's when they were the orange ones.
Mm-hmm.
So wait, what cottage is that? Oh, this is at Lake Point, because you have the two ovens.
Yeah.
All right, so this must have been not long after we moved.
Oh, my hair did. What about that dress? I still got that apron.
So I was in fourth grade, so this would have been about 68.
About 68.
Oh, I remember those silhouettes. Yeah.
Oh, we're playing pool.
I can't tell you.
Okay, right. Now this is Lake Point, right?
Yeah.
And then we have that couch. Grandma Harris and Grandma Zinn.
See
oh, look at the wallpaper.
Mary's birthday?
Yep, she's two. Oh, honey, you're trying so
you
hard.
Not,
and
so
I
you, and you never knew.
Very proud of yourself.
Yeah. Oh, that's the old wallpaper on that one when we first moved in. All the grandparents came for your birthdays all the time. My parents and Dad's parents.
Pretty tasty.
My dad.
That
was yeah. Shining, yeah.
She wanted to feed you. I think this was about when my dad had been diagnosed with the mouth cancer. Yeah, I can tell by wiping his mouth.
Is This looks like Christmas.
Yep.
I wonder, what year was it that we were robbed?
Right around here.
It was New Year's Eve, actually. We had the Christmas tree that year in front of the sliding doors. Oh boy, I don't remember this toy.
I remember that little pink tree.
Yeah, it was so cool.
Sue? Oh, let's see, where's the tree over in which corner? Is that behind you?
Is it behind me, or is it?
No, it's above, yeah, it's over that way.
I think it's on the other side, so this may have been the year.
I feel like I was older, Frank, because I kind of remember it. I remember coming home and going upstairs.
Yeah, well, there's the tree.
Okay, yeah, it was on that side. You've got something you're working on, Frank. That's the television that got stolen, though. I mean, it was on that cart.
Yeah, that's right.
That's right.
We could probably figure out what year it was, because Michigan was in the Rose Bowl that year. Do you remember? Because you went out and bought a TV set to replace it on New Year's Day. Because everybody was coming over for the...
So that's probably 1969.
And then we moved... What year would we have moved? 68, right? So this might have been the year before.
Yes.
So what year was Pete born?
70. So if this is Christmas 69, though, you would have been pregnant, huh, right?
Yeah.
I think this was a year before.
Right.
I think this is 68.
Mary looks to be like maybe about 3 here, would you say?
She's picking up the tinsel. Good girl. I always hated that tinsel. That's why we don't put it out.
Yeah. That's Mary.
That's your wife. It's the last time she held a broom.
She's working.
You remember the shows that you get up on the front of the fireplace?
Oh, here's my Batmobile.
Chitty-chitty-bang-chitty-chitty-bang. Flying.
See? I think I had this idea we had to make this a movie. And that you weren't going to see the string. Yeah, that's regular.
He must have got that from his grandpa. Because he put
the labels.
The labels.
Chitty chitty bang bang.
Look at this. I had this all figured out.
He had so many ideas, man.
I know. Frank Daniel had more.
More ideas.
More ideas.
And look how well they all worked.
Did it go? Did it move?
I was probably a little disappointed. All the wings are now soaked in.
Afloat.
Oh, here's a show.
Just you one?
Yeah.
You guys are very synchronized.
Thank you.
Oh, what do I do? Clankle. Clankle,
yeah. Then we'd say thank you very much.
You bow.
And then you had to bow.
Look at those hips.
What you look like last night, dancing.
That's why all those pregnancies are so easy.
thank you very much. And she's, and she bothers Jim.
How many hours do you think he spent watching us do stuff like this? This was in the days before, you know, video games and all that stuff.
There you go.
You want to sit down?
Jesus, that's what I want.
You just knew how to put your arm in front of your stomach.
That's just
what were you singing?
No,
he turned it over to Frank.
Yeah.
It's probably when we end up taking piano lessons. All that. Hey, man, you're moving.
Must be Easter.
Yeah. See the little bird stream on three?
Yeah.
Nice coat there. Is that mustard?
Yeah.
Hi, Daddy. Must be Easter. We've got a hat on, huh?
You got your jacket.
And Grandma's got her hat on.
Now watch the roads. When I watch this,
I remember that.
Cars, no cars ever go by.
Yeah. Do you remember that? Of course.
I don't.
Really?
Yeah.
Isn't that?
This is
on Lake Point.
Yeah, Lake Point.
Very genteel.
Well, who's that?
It's Mary.
Mary.
Oh, her hair's so short.
I'm taunting her somehow.
And I don't know where we are, though, because those
from the
drinks.
Kitchen.
Yeah, that's in the kitchen.
Did we have those drinks?
I don't remember them, but that's the kitchen table.
Because isn't the family room right on the other side of the drapes?
No, that was the window looking out at the backyard.
Oh.
I'm glad I got rid of those.
Got your yarn in your hair?
Well, this is when
I
you
forgot.
Were mean to me.
Yeah.
You were probably yelling Redskins. You can go run around the circle.
Oh, we come the other way.
That's how you put your hair.
It's just like the day it says.
Where'd they go? Hi.
I've forgotten about those cameras.
Pretty cute kids. There you go, Mayor. You got it.
You're all saluting.
Remember those TV trays?
We had some of those.
Now what is this?
It's supposed to be north.
Is this
a
Crystal Lake?
Oh,
that is
that's
so
the old,
I don't
old
remember
the
that.
Stuff at Crystal Lake, at Chimney Corners.
And that's Carter right there.
No,
it's
still looks the same.
It's a California suit.
Is that Carter?
Yes.
Yeah.
You'll see its face in a minute. I mean, it looks exactly the same.
Yeah, even his body type is the same. I remember that wooden thing.
Yeah,
I
no, I don't remember the bungee bars at all. They were over where the swing set is now, kind of, I think.
I kind of remember that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, with that horse thing.
There's the launchers. Do they still have those?
Yeah.
Yeah, they do.
You know, it's so funny because you look at these and really very little has changed. I mean,
yeah. There's some rocks. You see the rocks there over there by the... See those rocks?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at your cool sunlight.
Yeah, they're very fashionable.
The dock used to go right out from the
sun. Yeah, they moved
those are gray glasses. You can swim in those.
What's that?
Your glasses.
Oh, I know. There's Uncle
That's
Moon.
Moon.
Yeah.
Oh, there's
oh
Moon.
You've got your...
Oh, yeah, that's...
Roger Anderson.
Mm-hmm.
That was back when the paddleboards were those big wooden ones.
There's
yeah.
Jen.
We should show, the kids would like to see this.
Yeah.
And you know what?
See, there's a pump
Marcia,
right there. See
yeah,
that pump?
Marcia Anderson, Jennifer.
Yeah, she has the two-piece on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She needs one.
And that's David.
Fleischer?
Fleischer, I think.
Yeah, I think that's right.
And there's Marcia right there.
The water's still blue, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
And no swimmer's itch?
No swimmer's itch is right. We never knew about it. Helen McCluskey.
Oh my gosh.
And there's Don.
Yeah, that's Don.
And is that David? That's
David.
And Susie?
Is he? Well, that's Susie. Yeah.
And then that's you, Frank, I think.
Holding Mary.
Yeah. And see, the raft is just the same, isn't it?
Well, there's one there, and then, yeah.
There's a baby.
And that's Carter and Jennifer. Ooh, who's that?
I think it was Jan Sabella.
Okay, I can't remember that.
I think that's Jan Sabella.
Here comes Mary.
Mary, you have no fear.
We do.
We're
going to school.
I
want to
go with you,
Jeff.
Yeah,
my look at
this. Oh, it is our fair. Remember this?
September 6th.
This was another one of my ideas. Dad regretted. We had like 53 kids come over.
Let's go on a bike.
Unless, am I going to school?
Maybe, but I just don't take pictures of you the first day of school.
Yeah, here's the fair.
Oh, yes.
What's that? Is that a fence? Is that the backyard fence?
Yeah.
This is our lake park.
It's still there. And there's the Jays.
Who's that?
I don't know.
We had to hit the ball.
Oh, you
someplace.
Set up a lot of games, Frank.
It's a little bit like the, you know, they do the...
This was my favorite.
Yeah.
Didn't you love doing this?
I like those pants.
Yeah. That was so fun.
I would spend all this money on redecorating.
Is that, are those black and, is that a black and white?
Green and white.
Oh, because you can't see. It's green and white?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, the colors are
like a
favorite.
Dark green.
That's the old blue chair.
Jennifer and I used to have that bunk bed, you remember?
Oh my gosh.
Throw out
we
the pillows
dove
on the floor.
First.
And
we
do
broken our necks.
And you used to come down the stairs.
I
know, slippery blankets.
Yeah, that was
slippery
so
blanket.
Fun.
That was a bone jarring experience.
I'd like to have that black piano.
That's at,
We have that.
Yeah.
In fact, if you want it.
It's not black, though.
It's brown.
Yeah.
Oh, it's brown?
It does look black in here, but
it looks black to me. Jen wants a black piano.
Yeah.
Oh, and see, over
that the
there,
stereo?
That other piece of furniture, that was our record player.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we do a lot of dancing.
Everybody had one of those, and you had to lift it up and
that's right.
Sit
mm-hmm.
in it. This is a quarter the turntable.
Turntable inside of it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I remember
that. We are Chinese. If
this must be Halloween. We'd been to San Francisco that night. Oh. We brought those back.
That's right.
And Jennifer won the most beautiful costume
I
at
did.
The school that
I
year.
Did.
Here
it is.
There
it is.
Oh my gosh.
That's when they used to let you dress up for Halloween at school.
Right, that must be your...
My
your,
prize,
your
right
prize.
There.
That was a prize back then. It was a piece of construction paper.
These costumes. Oh,
the
Jays. Shelly and Vicky.
We have an angel and a witch. Oh, that's cute.
I bet Carol probably made all those.
Look at Shelly's hair.
Oh, Shelly.
She looks like Mrs. Brady.
Is that her costume?
Who are those boys? Do you know?
It's David Cowger.
Oh, oh
that's
yeah.
who that is. Remember him?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's dressed up like a hockey player. A hobo or something.
And that's Vicky right there with the... Red shirt.
Oh. Yeah, we take those pillowcases.
Oh, there's Mrs. Jensky.
Oh, mm-hmm. She looks just
like they didn't come to our house very often,
mm-hmm.
though, did they?
Yeah.
Oh, trick or treaters.
Hi, Daddy, they keep saying to you, what is this now, Frank?
Dan made this.
Your pancakes.
Yeah, my world famous pancakes, but I make them and I eat them. Remember those?
Yes,
Grandpa
I
Zen
do.
Had that Swedish pancake recipe, and
yep.
I always made it, I always wanted it to be big.
And you wanted it to fill the pan, yeah.
We made those the other day.
We did.
They're real thin?
Yeah.
Kind of chewy?
Yep.
Look at your snowman. Remember when you used to tell me and Pete that you'd give us money if we'd run out the back door in the snow in our bare feet? But then when we'd run out, you would lock the door so we could get
it. I'll give you a doll here.
Yeah. Well, here's
there
Pete.
Here's
we
Pete.
Finally arrives at the end of the video.
Pete, right here.
Good job, Mary.
What she does, Mary. So this would have been 1970, right?
70. Mm-hmm.
See how far his leg comes back.
You're trying to get his hands
open.
Or something. Oh,
this
must
be
Easter.
Those are quite the hats. That's a great picture.
Mm-hmm. That's a good picture.
He was tiny.
Oh, here's Crystal Lake. We'll talk about it.
Well, Frank thinks this were taken. Some of these were taken right where our house
is.
Yeah,
yeah. This is where we used to do that fort, David and I.
You and David have a fort here.
And look at this. I think this is almost exactly on the site of the house. I mean, look at the tree.
Down. We're blocking the view.
See?
There's cedar.
Yeah.
Oh, that's fun.
Is that cedar?
I think so.
That is cedar.
It's quite a car.
Where's the birch tree?
Well, maybe it isn't.
Well, it is, because there's
cedar.
The well
yeah.
house
yeah.
right there.
Yeah. And it's before the boathouse was built into the where it is now. That's cedar right there. It's a windy day.
That may be more kind of where the Leavenworth house
yeah,
is, because
yeah.
our house is down
over the one
over
the green that held the mold.
Mm-hmm.
And this is from the lawn in front of the lodge.
Yeah, this would be in front
sides.
Of the lodge.
Or, I think Woodsmere, but anyway.
Here comes Petey.
He's still got that same look on his face.
Yeah,
action.
That picture.
You know,
Bob,
that is
direction.
So cute. We, that is his first directing. We should frame that.
Your feet.
I didn't like the hat on.
Jennifer?
Oh, that's Mary.
You like to pose for poetry.
Mary, remember I used to get you girls these little tops and pants matching outfits.
Yeah, a little dance skin. They were like stretchy.
Oh, yes.
That's right.
Elastic waist.
Hey, it's going.
He was a little chunky.
Well, I'm glad that we've got a few of these of Pete. I didn't forget we'd been taking it.
I'm not seeing Bella. Are you do seeing
Mm-mm.
Mm-mm. It's Ernie from my three sons.
That's before Frank had his braces.
Yeah,
he
throws it away and I give it back.
What? We did that, and remember the kids were doing that in the big room for Christmas?
Yeah. You've got your safety belt from you were a safety guard.
Oh,
no. Not a safety guard. You know what this was? This was when we were doing Andy Williams and Claudine.
Yeah, we're in the basement here before
yeah.
the basement was redone.
Yeah.
What were you singing, Frank?
I have no idea.
Are you doing that way?
That was your way. Wasn't it?
Yeah.
It may have been a Halloween wig, I don't know.
You always sang with a smile on your face.
Oh, this is your commercial.
Oh, this is our commercial.
I remember that had the ending of the punchline of this commercial. It's all dirty.
It's so
nice,
dirty.
Nice hat there, Mark.
I'm looking like a housewife. So you know, throw it in the...
Yeah, come
and,
on.
And then that's supposed to be the...
The washer.
Washer.
There's something about the clock there, I think. Oh, there it's coming out.
I remember that clown thing.
Drunk it.
But it's clean. That was the important thing.
You cold
what am I doing here?
Shirt and tie, you were the...
Yeah, this is Andy Williams, I think.
Nice double breasted too.
Don't
that's
you think?
Jacket.
Oh, yeah, he's pretty.
All that talent, one person. I keep thinking,
Frank was always creating something or putting on something.
Boy, I look just like Andy Weinstein.
I remember this dress. Do you remember the dress?
Yeah.
See, we had that tape recorder. That's what that was. Yeah, I forgot about that tape recorder. So there's probably a tape somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Dump it right in there.
Did you guys play darts as a dartboard? Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think everybody had a dartboard back in then.
Those were the thing.
Yeah.
Well, and this was before the basement was redone, so it's just cinder block.
I wonder what you were singing, honey.
I feel like we did this around Christmas time. You think
could
that's
be.
Right? So it may have been Christmas stuff.
Here's
the
Christmas
show.
Thing. That looks like Pete.
Hey, Pete.
He's got his boomer.
He's got his boomer.
Oh, I remember that car. Do you remember that? That's Grammy right now.
I'm writing down what everybody is.
In a big pile. We're working on 2 hours of sleep.
And it looks like it's just our family.
I think Pete wanted Mom. I think he was like looking for her.
Yeah. He looks like he had a little cold or something.
Yeah, his eyes were.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh. Somebody knit Jennifer a scarf.
Grandma and Grump gave you that hat and scarf that year, Jen.
Oh, a Nerf frisbee.
She got a new robe.
Got a new robe for Christmas. I think it's Grandma and Grump gave. Oh, here we are in the bath. Are you in there?
Somebody's in there that might be a little bit old.
That's Pete and Mary.
Yeah, that might be Mary. Or Jennifer.
No, I guess
Jennifer, you can see her hair.
Yeah, there. That was Jennifer. Family bath.
Get the social workers in.
Does that look like him now?
Yeah,
it
does.
Does
it? He's not quite that yellow, but
it's about his forehead. Yeah. Which bathtub is this? Is this?
It's the upstairs one in Lake Point.
Yeah.
Isn't that where the froggy toothbrush holder is?
I don't see Bella.
No. I remember those towels. Frank made the wise decision to not partake.
I think that was a wise
decision.
That this was in the bathroom that was in the hallway, right?
Yeah.
Not our bathroom, because we had that kind of.
Did I just do four?
Mm-hmm.
Because
I think.
Or else I missed one. Because there are numbered. Yeah,
oh.
We haven't seen this one.
Okay. We're on four.
Sorry, so we got two more to go.
This is after
fine
Christmas.
That's
yeah,
fine.
This is probably Easter, I think. Or
February or something. March. Probably March, because I bet we gave you kites for Easter.
Cold our legs
are.
Yeah.
We didn't care.
Actually, we lost our
legs. Actually, it was warm.
Do you think the Jays were okay?
I think they probably had a special dinner
this
the night
is,
we started.
Probably a good
Mary's birthday?
No, I think this is Grandma Harris's birthday.
Oh, okay.
Because she's February.
Okay.
Hi, honey.
You missed seeing your mom. She's so pretty. All right, who are those two?
Now, that's Grandma Dell and Grandma Zim, and that's Frank Daniel. Come sit by me. And this is Pete. He's learned to walk. He's losing his britches. And that's Aunt Mary. Grandma Harris and Grandma Zim.
Look at that smile in mom's
eyes. Yeah. That was your mom, Emma.
This might have been Pete's birthday time. That was February.
That's Carl.
No, that's you.
That's you, Dad.
Oh, is it?
That's when he had sideburns.
Oh, yes, it is.
Was it? Was it? Some golf balls?
Isn't that Dad?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We got some.
I just remember for about 3 years, Pete had like those heavy cotton underpants. Do you remember those? He was a little older, so he's toilet trained, and he just put them in those, and that's what he'd wear.
This time.
I think when Peter was born, I think was the first time that we used
plastic
Pampers. Diapers.
Yeah.
I'm holding on to his straps.
Who's that?
Is that Annette Lametta?
Hmm.
No? Or yes?
No? I don't know.
Her hair was a lot longer, wasn't it?
Who's that?
Oh, this is at school. At your preschool.
Your
graduation.
Yeah.
From preschool, Mary. And Mrs. what was her name?
Ferris.
Ferris, that's right.
There
she is.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, Mrs. Ferris, and I can't remember the other teacher's name, do you?
The children are not cooperating. Kiss. You want a little bubble for him?
Are you trying to kiss her? I don't know who that little boy is. Do you, Mary?
No memory.
Here come these girls.
Oh my gosh.
Ruth, you must have taken this film.
Think so?
Well, you're not in it.
I would have been at work, apparently.
Other dads came. Oh no, this was your
our church group came and we had a
luau. Channel 7 out in the kitchen.
Oh yeah.
And we had a luau in the backyard.
Look at that.
There's the deck.
There's our deck before we put the
record player set up.
Fishing on.
What kind of a party is that?
You had a luau.
It was
a
Hawaiian thing.
Like I kind of remember.
I can almost
getting
remember
ready
this.
For that. Yeah.
And we had all those lays. Those.
This is not going to work.
this is a good idea. I'm setting them up for something. That's what's going on here.
Boom.
I'm not too sure you'd like that idea.
This isn't good. Makes me nervous just
makes me nervous just watching.
This is not going to be good.
I think my father's saying something right now.
the lake.
Back at Crystal Lake.
That's Dad, my dad.
Look at Emma, this is right on the Chimney Corners beach.
Not a lot of beach there.
Yeah. Is that the beach house?
I think
right
it's
there?
The beach
that's
house.
That's the beach right there.
Uh-huh. So okay. Now there's
Susie,
all those trees
is that Susie
there.
Fleischer there?
Yeah.
And Mary, and there's Frank Daniel, always jumping around. And here
you're
comes
you're
Petey.
A little far left, aren't you, Mom?
See, the paddle boards?
Nothing changes.
Yep.
So this would have been, what, about 1972 or something like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so, because Pete would have been about 2 in those pictures, I think.
Don't recognize that.
That's me.
That was great.
I think that was me. He's waving his hand.
Bye-bye.
See,
oh,
that's the steps at the beach
steps.
House.
Yeah. It's getting some splinters.
Is that door still yellow like that? I can't remember.
I don't think so.
Look like they have an ice machine. Is that an ice machine right there?
And they
may have been.
They have
I
a
did
soda
look
machine.
At, see, that's...
They had the RC...
Look how much land they
yeah,
had out in front,
yeah.
though.
They had that RC Cola. Remember?
I remember that,
yeah.
It used to be in the boathouse, the original... You know,
oh,
down by
right.
the sunset, the,
yeah.
and then they moved it to the.
How clear the water is! Always kind of.
You stepped on a zebra mussel.
Yeah. Right.
This was back.
I'm
then.
Gonna say maybe
you?
That this
yeah.
was maybe he would be just a year and a half.
Oh,
you tackled him.
Oh, there's the sunfishes.
Oh yeah.
I wonder if that. Was
I think you and David went out in that sailboat, Frank. I think that's a picture of you and David going out in that sunfish. They had that at the resort.
Yeah,
and anybody could use it. Here's the paddle boards.
And Jeff is holding Pete.
Mm-hmm.
Pete is paddling.
He looks bigger than a year and a half.
I like those shorts. Those are great. Those are pretty short.
That's Jennifer.
See, there's where the dock was.
Yeah, back there's
there.
The dock.
There's a big one, too.
And those ski boats have come in.
This looks like Aunt Sue, maybe.
Mm-hmm, I think it is. Stands like.
And Fred?
That
Fred,
looks like Fred,
yeah. And there's Mary.
Mary.
Oh, somebody's
going
back.
You're
going
to do a
back.
Jennifer.
Oh,
yeah.
What do you think?
Oh, I
think. Oh, remember they used to
no.
have that.
Yeah.
The high thing on
yeah.
the...
Deep
raft.
Yeah.
Raft. On
a
deep
one.
Raft. That you could climb up on.
Because that raft doesn't look like it's very deep. Right there.
Wow.
Is that David?
No, that's cute.
Or is that?
Is that Don?
That's Don, I think.
Yeah, that's Uncle Don. And there's Ann and Dick Fred.
Yeah, somebody's got a boat. I wonder if Don had that.
Is that Carl?
That's
Carl
and
his beard.
Edith right there.
I think that was Carl.
Yeah, Carl had the beer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's Carter.
Carter.
Carter throwing rocks.
Yeah. Was that delineating the swim area, the jugs?
It must have been. I just
probably.
Don't remember, though, Mary.
That's me and Don.
Yep.
Yeah, I think, didn't he used to rent a boat or something?
I think he did.
Yeah.
Oh, and this is the tennis, is this at Jimmy Corners?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that Pete?
Pete's
yeah.
running for the road.
In this little sunsuit.
Careful, careful, careful.
That's Annette Lametta.
That's Annette
Lametta.
And Mary.
Dummy Annette the dancer. That's what you used to call her. She's my best friend.
That's Petey again.
Oh, I
oh yeah.
That.
Boom.
That, well, that was in our backyard. We had that sunset, remember, in the backyard?
Dad used to make us pick up the poker chips before he would mow.
Mm-hmm.
We'd have to pick them up out of
the ground. Put those wood chips in there. Mm-hmm.
This has got to be 71 because of...
Oh, Jim, is this a party of yours?
Oh, my.
Look at the flowers.
Well, I think we were. That was one of the activities at the party to make.
That might have been my birthday.
Your birthday, and I think we were made. We made
hair bows.
Yeah.
And then
wash
balloons.
This is probably my idea.
Bible.
I think Jennifer and I are next to each other. So.
Yeah, I can do
that. Who's that in the pants?
I don't know.
So. Do you remember any of these girls?
Vicky, I think, is in that. I saw Shelley. Yeah, I think Vicky was in the geometric kind.
Look
of
at your hair balls there. Boom.
Yeah, right there. That was Vic. And there's Shelley with the...
Yeah, she's playing with me.
Yeah.
That's Mary.
Look at all the party favors out there.
Oh, Coca-Cola.
They're all drinking Pepsis or Cokes or something.
And you really can't remember any of these girls?
Gosh, I'm trying. Well, I know Vicky.
Which one's Vicky?
She's in the...
Ooh, the pinata.
Oh, we had a pinata. Boy, this was a fancy...
Now, who's that?
That's Rachel Noble with the dark, the stripes.
Oh, my gosh, Jennifer. Why don't you bring that?
Who's this girl?
Oh, man, look at this. Grammy almost lost a limb there.
That's Mary Donna. That's the Lord that's right there.
That's a little shalot and shalot right there.
Did the ever break it?
I think
our spanking machine.
You're getting spanked for your birthday.
Oh, yeah.
I think the theme of the party was sort of Mexican, Jen, because we made those big flowers out of crepe paper. Here's Petey again.
This is the farm.
Oh.
Yeah.
Remember the organ?
Yes.
It was a pump organ. You pump it with your feet and play. Who ended up with that? Is that?
I think we sold it. Oh. I think even before they left the house. Now this back in Battle Creek, because Grandma's doing something here.
That's Uncle Joe, right there. I wonder if this was
Aunt Ruth.
No, that's Mother.
Oh, is it? Oh.
That's
look
Jim.
At Jimmy.
Jim and his long
hair. Jimmy.
All right.
Now there's Joe,
and
then
Jody.
Becky. Becky and Jody. This is Mother and Dad's
anniversary?
60th,
or
40th wedding anniversary party we had for my mom and dad. And there's Mary. Oh, what a cute little dress you got. Aunt Ruth.
Aunt Ruth.
Oh, is it Jacko? What's the name of that?
Oh, the poodle.
That
Jacko, yeah.
Whose house is this then?
I wonder if this is at.
I think it was in Battle Creek, right?
It was in
Battle Creek, you think?
I'm going to go to the airport.
Oop, Christmas.
Oop, Christmas.
Oh, I used to love when you'd have the ladder.
There's Pete.
We can get the tree tomorrow. Because then Grace will be home. No. There's Mom right there.
So I'm trying to think what year this looks like. This must be...
Well, we can tell by looking at Peter. He looks to be...
Three.
Two. It's probably... probably 70. The Christmas is 72, because my guess is
He's going to be three.
He's going to be three.
Yeah, he's doing 72. You keep pushing his head. Get him out of here.
Well, maybe 71. I don't know. How old do you think that kid is?
He must be. He can't be
only two. You know, he was only about to turn two. February.
He was born in February.
So I think he's about to turn three.
Somebody got
it. Oh, the
shed. Oh, yeah. That was the kind of greenish blue. It was almost a green.
We had green shag. Ours was green. Remember that the...
If Michigan runs one back, Jim, Walt, for a touchdown, let me know.
All right, let's see if you remember any of those. Oh, there's the
nut wreath.
Do you remember any of those?
A lot of air time.
Took her 6 months to make it.
Remember, we used to hang those gingerbread boys.
Oh, yeah. Too.
That we'd make. Dad often had to.
July 4th, 1972, so that must have been 72.
That was 71.
71. So we're playing frisbee where?
At the farm.
Oh, yeah. Is that Edith?
Edith?
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh,
wow.
And that's who?
Is that Don with the beard? He had a beard for a while, didn't he, Frank?
Yeah.
Yes, he
clothes, Mom.
That's Fred and Dave.
That is Fred.
Good.
And Mary Botts. And Carter. They had that kind of interesting haircut.
Carter.
Yeah.
It was a California cut.
Look at Mary, you couldn't figure out how to do it.
Yeah, that's Carl with his beard.
Yeah, this is at the farmhouse.
That's Don with his beard.
Who's that guy?
And I think that's David. I think that other boy might be tall. Fred had a son named David, Frank.
Who's in the pants?
Oh,
right
no,
there?
This is Honey. That's Honey Zinn, so that may be in one of the...
Don
Zinn. Those kids might have been one of Jenny or Betty's children.
And there's Larry Clark.
And that's Jenny Clark, and that might be one of her boys.
Is that
Catherine?
That's Catherine. Yeah.
Which one?
Right,
the little one with the towel around her and the ice cream
cone.
Who's that?
That's Jenny Clark.
Okay.
And that's Honey Zinn, Don Zinn's wife.
Ooh,
and here we are.
The
big wheel. Oh my gosh. Do kids give those anymore?
Oh, Mary must be going to school.
Yeah,
she goes. Right, she happy.
It's Mrs.
Bear's
house.
That couldn't have been kindergarten because you were in a wheelchair.
Oh yeah, that's when I broke my ankles.
Mm-hmm.
They had a one block walk to school, I guess.
Hi, sweetie.
Or maybe it was two blocks.
No, it was just one.
Yeah,
a long block.
It was long, because sometimes Mom would have to drive you if
you
did your lunch
late.
Too long, remember?
Is that the school?
No,
that's the house on Middlesex.
And the Corrado's house is right there on the left.
Yeah, this
we're
is
back
the
at the farm now. This
here's
is
the
farmhouse. Oh, that's a cute picture. Grandma back on.
It must have been hot. Look at him.
That's all the grandchildren, isn't it? Are there 10 there?
1, 2, 3.
We ended up with 10.
This is the farm.
That's Catherine.
Is there a pool there somewhere?
The people across the street had a pool. Remember, Frank?
Yeah.
That's right. The Spoffords.
That's it.
Oh, I'd forgotten that.
And they invite the kids over to the swim.
That's fun.
I totally forgot about that.
We had some mugs like that once.
This is at the farmhouse.
It's not quite a feast. There's Fred.
This is again outside.
4th of July, maybe.
Okay.
There's Edith.
Don and
is that you?
That's Edith. There's Sue.
Sue. Grandpa. And there's Doris.
Doris. I don't know who's that. You? You're back, Mom?
Could be. There's Grandma. That's. Oh, I bet Grandpa put a swing
put
up for
swing
you
up.
Kids, probably. He would do something like that.
Remember the cart?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'd forgotten the cart.
Did that date back to your childhood, that cart? Or is that?
I think it might have.
Show
it
up in Marshall.
That's Catherine.
Now, when did we do the slide for life from the silo?
Now, who's this kid?
Is that
Carter?
No, I
think
it's Catherine. Look at Catherine. She hasn't changed.
Catherine, she hasn't changed, has she?
Jeff, did you hear they burned that house down?
Yeah. We're not going to think about that.
No, Mary and I got kind of teared up about it today, didn't we, Mary? Is that you, Jen?
I think it was.
That was Eric Kinson.
Oh, that was
Emma, come here!
That was Mrs. Hartman, right? Or Mrs. Taylor.
That's when Jennifer was on the homecoming court, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, you just missed it.
Well, on the
Mom on the homecoming court on the back of the convertible, waving to the crowd.
There might be another shot up here. Wait just a minute.
This is the South High Marching Band. I wonder if Dan might have been in the band in this. I don't remember.
Is this one Eric was in charge of it?
It's Mr. Hoover.
Oh, yes.
He was this.
You know, this is beyond 1975.
Yeah, this would have been like 77 or something.
Yeah,
76.
There, there's Tim Kelly.
The drums.
You were on homecoming court. How many times were you on homecoming court?
Twice.
So 78, 79?
Mm-hmm.
If
so then the one this would have been 78?
Right in that line. I didn't see
you. Let's see, there's the band.
You had already graduated because it looks like that
could be.
You might have graduated.
Eric was out.
No, you know what? This is junior
crowd.
Year because senior year I had short hair.
So this was 77.
Yeah.
When my, 78.
This would have been the fall of 77.
Because then the yearbook says 78.
Yeah. And so you're right, Frank. You wouldn't have been.
So I
wouldn't
have
graduated.
Been. Who was that guy? I remember that kid.
Yeah, I know. I did too. That
part. Oh, there
yeah,
you 78. Are. 78. That's how we know, right? Look
well, at least
your,
that's the class.
That's the class of 78, right?
Oh.
Yeah, we scooted ahead there.
It was Valerie Qualley that just walked by.
Yeah. Remember pom-pom parties? Do they still do that, Emma?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, float parties. We have those all the time.
There it goes.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was
who else? There's,
oh, there's
Russ Reed.
Oh, sure.
Oh, that's fun.
He looks happy. That was like his last year there. Something.
See, by
the
devil
of
travel. Oh, okay. There's Eric.
There's
Eric.
Kick it. Something.
I don't know who was taking these pictures, but they kind of panned a lot.
Oh, he's gotten in with the
oh,
exchange.
it's the German
like,
club.
Who is that guy?
That's Eric. That's, Frank, I bet you were taking the pictures.
I might have been.
I bet you came
I
home.
Maybe came back.
Because
he
would have hammed it up like that.
You know, this was the year that Russ Reed refused to do marching band, or he announced he wasn't going to do it anymore. And so Eric shows up, the whole band shows up in the summer to do practice, and Russ Reed isn't there, and Eric calls him, and he says, I told him I'm not doing it. And he says, well, do you mind if I do it? And Eric goes, and Russ says, I don't care, do whatever you want. So Eric did this show.
Wow.
This may be the one. And he...
But he didn't go there.
No, he was a year younger than
yeah,
I was.
Yeah, okay. He was between five.
And so he had the hospital come down with an ambulance and did this whole thing with guns and everything else. And the police ended up coming, and they told him that was the last marching band he was ever going to do.
Why did Russ Reed decline to do it?
I think there was an issue where they weren't paying him for it, and he said, if you're not going to... You know, it's a lot of work. It's a lot of work, and it's not really what it... And if you really want me to do it, then you're going to have to pay me, and if you don't want me to do it, then find someone else. And I think they didn't take him seriously. I think this was part of why he lied. I
forgot.
Or it was something like that. I don't think was the show.
Sweetie, you're going to see her at halftime. She's going to be on at halftime. They're going to be giving her the crown.
There they come.
Yeah, is that?
There she is. There's Jennifer. Who's
Tom
it?
Martinelli.
Oh yeah.
In this corduroy suit.
His hair is longer than hers.
What's the good 70s look?
Yeah, this was a 70s look.
Nice modest dress, Mom.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's the next direction. I have to tell the boys this. They said there's no way he did that.
I have a newspaper article about it somewhere. Okay. I'll have to pull it out. It was really funny.
Because Sam came through one time and goes, Mom, I think Uncle Frank's making up stories. It's Ian Rabideau.
Oh,
I thought Vinnie Toco won.
When I was a senior, she did.
When I was a junior. Oh, okay.
There's a spark up, right?
And that's Sue Landon. That's Glover's mom.
She's fat now.
August 11th, 1978.
And there's the swing.
There's the swing.
Oh, my gosh.
That's Catherine. Catherine and Carter.
Uncle Moon. Oh, this is the big... We all had to come and watch play tennis or something.
Oh, the wiffle ball. Like
oh, wiffle ball
wiffle
game.
We used to have an annual wiffle ball game.
Oh,
there's Benji.
Ben.
Is that Susie? Yeah.
That looks like Susie.
Who's Susie?
It's Susie.
She's tall.
Yeah.
It's Carol.
Polaroid cameras.
Pete.
That's
Pete?
Pete in his hat.
We let him use a big bat.
Wow. There it goes.
That's
and
funny.
That's
Catherine. That's Catherine.
I thought Catherine was closer in age to you.
No, she and Pete are close in age.
Oh.
That's Carter.
That's John McCluskey.
That's what I was trying to say. Like I'm trying to run in the rocks.
And there's
Benji.
Benji, yeah.
Benji,
we just
Benji.
Saw him this summer.
Yeah.
He's Carter, Kevin.
3-0?
7.
Really? How'd they do it?
That's the beach house.
Ohio State got the kick.
I mean, the
one
yeah,
pretty
the
good
beach house.
Had a punt on the 1 yard line, Michigan first down, and then a guy ran it for 80 yards.
Are you kidding?
Pete.
That's the fire pit right there.
Yeah.
That was the Grand Slam bucket
yeah.
in the day. That was the fire pit, the big
yeah.
pot.
Black pot.
The black pot. That was the
wiffle ball, and if you could hit the wiffle ball
into that bucket,
it was
an automatic
Grand Slam home run.
Ooh.
We used to play a lot of wiffle ball.
I loved playing wiffle ball when I was a kid.
And here we all
That's
are on the beach. That's
it?
Dave Fleischer.
Swing
Mueller
sitting
think.
Up there. There they are. Who's all wrapped up?
That's Mary, I think. And
no,
that's Frank right there. He got
Catherine
really tall.
And you
mm-hmm.
and...
That wasn't you?
Is it Carter?
Hmm.
You look blonde.
I'm not
yeah.
saying that.
Maybe it was Pete.
This is when I think I was working up there, 78.
Oh, right. You and Kathy were working at the resort?
Mm-hmm.
That's me and somebody. Maybe David.
Well, that dock has changed a lot, hasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
That's that yellow house down there in the lawn.
That's right.
Well, this was your birthday, Jen. Or no.
August 9th.
We're at the farm.
Look at those paints.
Carter, right?
Puppy.
Looks like Carter's hair, yeah.
August 13th at the farm.
Who is that? Is that Jim?
Uncle Jim?
Yeah, Uncle Jimmy.
That's Uncle Jimmy.
What are we doing here?
Well, I don't think
so. This is a trip to California. This
that's
is a trip,
not Jimmy.
This is a trip to California. That's down in Edith's house.
Yes.
That's their driveway.
That's their driveway. That's right.
You guys went out when I was in college. I think you took Peter out there.
That's
you have a memory of that?
I don't have a memory of it, pal, but I'm sure.
I
think so, because I remember they have a lot of white carpet. I don't think I went.
I think Jennifer and I were gone at this point.
Nice roses.
Yeah, I was gone.